MMA. He has knockout power in his strikes, and his big skill is being able to take
out. Look at that takedown, man.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Nice sweep.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. To his feet. Nurmagomedov gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
Full guard now. He's looking to take the back.
Oh, and reversed.
Huge left hand.
Oh!
Oh, big shot from the top. He's now working from side control again. Oh, he gets reversed. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Oh. Wow!
This could be it right here.
Takedown.
Oh, elbow, beautiful elbow. And he gets reversed.
90 seconds remain in the round. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second.
Oh, he's rocked.
Ferguson out on his feet.
He's in half guard.
Nice elbow there. Ferguson's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is gonna hurt something fierce tomorrow.
And he turned it around into full guard. Into half guard again. And back to full guard. Nice.